Okay, good morning, students. So we are going to discuss the last unit, that is your channel control and transitions. Okay, here we are going to discuss about wire, barrage. Okay, so we will start with the wire. Okay, so before that, I just want to discuss with you that we have two type of hydraulic structure. One is storage structure, one is diversion structure. Okay, suppose if we construct a dam and then we store water in the reservoir, so dam is a storage structure. But in case of dam, if we construct wire or barrage, so basically we construct wire and barrage in a river just to uplift or increase the height of the water level and then divert through the canal system, okay, for various purpose. It may be used for your hydropower, it may be used for your irrigation purpose. So the main purpose of wire or barrage is to create an obstruction to the flow of water in the river, and after that is to divert the flow from that particular river for various purpose, okay. And when we construct dam, we construct dam and then we have to construct a reservoir to store water, okay. Then we utilize those amount of water stored in reservoir for various purpose, for example irrigation, navigation, hydropower, okay. So now that is why nowadays when we construct a dam, it should be multi-purpose, okay. Multi-purpose means if may this water may be used for hydropower, may be used for irrigation, navigation, and etc. Maybe drinking water, okay. So you can write down the objectives, okay. Not it, okay. You just directly write down the definition of storage structure and diversion structure, okay. First one is your storage structure, second one is your diversion structure. You write down the definition. You can see here, storage structure usually a dam, which acts like a reservoir for storing excess runoff of water during the periods of high flows. That means during the monsoon season. Okay? And in diversion, you construct wire barrage that raises the water level of the river slightly, not for creating storage, but for allowing the water to get diverted through a canal situated at one or either of its bank. You can write still here. Okay, so after that we move on to the diagram. Okay, if you see this diagram, it will be more clear for you which one is your story structure and which one is your divergent structure. Okay, so you can see here, a river is flowing from here. This is the river, it's flowing from the side. Okay, so this is the where from where the river is starting. Okay, so here we have constructed a dam. This is a dam. Okay, we have constructed a dam and then we stored here the water. We have stored the water here. So this is our reservoir. Okay. So this dam is a storage structure, because when we construct the dam, with that we are also storing that water in the upstream section. Okay. And then the water is diverted through canal or power channel. Okay. It depends on you what for what purpose we have constructed a dam. It may be for hydropower, irrigation, navigation, etc. Okay. So once you have constructed this, then we are going to store water, and that is why this dam structure is also called storage structure. Okay. And again, if you see here, again, this part is your barrage. Okay. So here, what we have done, we are not going to store water. Whatever the water is coming through this river, what we are going to do, we just obstruct the flow. Okay, once this obstruction will be constructed, then what happened, the level of water will increase, and a point come, this water will overflow over this barrage. Okay, you have understood? So when we construct a barrage, or barrage is nothing but an obstruction to the flow. Okay, so the water level will increase, and after some time it will overflow over the barrage. Okay? And then what we are going to do, we divert the flow as per the requirement with this canal system. Maybe for irrigation, maybe for power, it depends. Okay, for what purpose we have constructed this barrage. Okay, depending on how much requirement and what is the availability of water available in the river, depending on that we are going to divert. Here we will be having a regulator to regulate the flow of water. Okay, so always remember, when we design a dam or a weir or barrage, okay, we have to release some amount of water to the downstream end. Okay, you cannot store the whole water, or you cannot divert the whole water. Okay, so those things you have to consider during the design of this structure, even in for barrage or even for storage structure, that is dam also. Okay, so in a small river where we have enough water, so in that case we go for a barrage and weir constructing to lift the water level, and then we divert the flow as per the requirement. So this barrage and diversion mainly is due during monsoon season, or when you can call rainy season, when you have excessive rainfall. So at that time our flow of water is also maximum. At that time we use such kind of arrangement. Okay, and dam, when you store water, That storage water can be used in winter also and in summer also. Okay, it depends. But you have to remember, or you cannot store the whole water. You have to release some amount of water to the downstream end. Okay, so these are the two storage structure. Sorry, hydraulic structure. One is your storage structure and one is your diversion structure. Okay, so do you have any doubts regarding this? The hydraulic structure? I think it's very simple. When you store water using that hydraulic structure, that is called storage structure. And when you divert the flow without storing any water, so that is your diversion structure. So for storage structure, that very common structure we use, that is your dam. Okay, and for diversion we have barrage and wire. Okay, so those things are not not included in your syllabus, okay? So we are skipping. So if you want, you can go through all these lectures also, okay? I have collected from this NPTEL site, okay? And this is given by IIT Kharagpur, okay? So if you want to go through all this notes, you can go, okay? Very clearly it's mentioned here about everything. And design part is also here. So you people can refer, okay? So those parts are not there in our syllabus. So I'm okay, yeah. You people do one thing, you disconnect and again join, okay? I think there is some problem, okay? So kindly disconnect and again join, okay?